Okay, let's take a look at how branches are working. If you want to create a new branch, you will do the following: git checkout, then a b to build a new one, and then the branch name. Then git tells us that we switch to a new branch, and you can see the same effect in a git k, that we are now on the branch name 1, as it's in build phase, and the master branch is also at the same position. So now we need to create some modifications. So open test file. Add a new function that does nothing at the moment. Like this. Then we have the first commit on this branch.